We're gonna play a couple more. That fire looks nice over there. This is called And the Howling. And we try to conquer peace when the mountains say, stay in the valley. Only a mortal man, don't try to fly now or go thinking that you can. You know how to think and speak and wrap us all up within the havoc that you wreak. So now that my soil is damned, where will you go? Do you have a backup plan? Swimming low the mighty whale, no you can't see, but the coral's getting pale, and your walls are growing tall. Where will you go now that the forest is so small? Flying south to no avail, breath is changing, all the geese caught in my gale. Do you even dare to call into the dark again? No one there to hear you fall. I guess we summoned the rain.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was my earth song, and the earth was like, can play another Earth song. That was a crazy soundscape too. All the felt like I was in New York City. That was it.
Thank you.
play one more. Yeah, by myself.
All right.
Give it up for Anthony. Got your flute? All right, last one. The lyrics of this song are largely inspired and directly stolen from a poem by Ted Kooser. He's a poet laureate from Nebraska. And I wrote it when I was 16. It was like one of the first songs I ever wrote. And I had this wild dream that I couldn't even express out loud, that I wanted to go to Nebraska and sing it to Ted Kooser. And I did. a couple of years ago, and I cried through the whole thing. He didn't, but he said that people have tried to turn his poems into songs before, and he doesn't always like them, but he did like this one. So I took that as a blessing to keep stealing his words. Sunday afternoon, July, a meadowlark is standing by. Little windows dulled with age, hiding what has begun to fade. So this is Nebraska. Nothing to ask us. You feel like stopping and dancing in the road, but you just go. Because you road rides with a slow gallop around new farms, a billow of dust streaming behind. Ooh, the telephone. This is Nebraska. Nothing to ask us. You feel like stopping and dancing in the road. You just go. 'Cause you chickens or sticky with honey, or holding a skinny old man in your lap while he watches the road, while he watches you go. The pickup kicks it. Fenders off and settles back to read the clouds. So this is Nebraska. Nothing to ask us. You feel like stopping and dancing in the road. You just go. You just go.
Well, thank you. I'm not sure what's going on, but thank you. Thank you for it. To all my viewers. I'm going to go eat a taco.